it clicked for me that not all imperfections are unacceptable flaws. Some of them are experiments worth running that allow us to learn. And others are actually necessary for achieving the goals that we want to achieve.